When is this going to be released? So it's not about to come out right now.
No, it's not coming out.
Do you see what I'm saying? This is the issue.
A lot of black entrepreneurs see themselves as some type of artist until they have to unearth these systemic marks that appear on a blank canvas before they even get started.
I can't even say what I'm really thinking and what I'm really feeling and what is on my heart right now in fear of it getting out and the mayor's office seeing it.
It's dealing with a landscape where you get this face backlash simply for being black and talking about black and racial issues.
We have to demand our fair share. And where we demand it at is at the table. If we're not at the table, we're on the menu.
Just to go up and down the street now and see that there are no black businesses left, or the very few that are still sustaining, it was all black.
The challenging part comes in when the misappropriation of culture, and we as a class of people, a group of people, a culture of people, don't have any ownership of it.
Right after slavery, we had an economic boom because we started working amongst each other because they didn't want us amongst them. We worked amongst each other, and the reason why we was able to do that because we had the skills to do so. Right now, today, we still have the skills to do so because we've been working for them all of these times.
It's not just business as usual. Our work interprets our legacy. It informs our future. It paints a picture of our story.